The most important thing to do first thing in the morning is get yourself in a powerful state. If you're in a great mood, you will produce great results. You will have a great day. The better your attitude, the better the results you produce. The better your attitude, the better you can handle, overcome, and thrive through challenges and difficulties that come your way. So get yourself in a great mood. Do whatever it takes to get that feeling first thing in the morning. Whatever works for you, meditation, reading, gratitude, music, exercise, these are all good options that get you in state. When your mind is positive and clear, you can handle just about anything, can't you? And when you can face challenges with a clear mind, they lose their power. They no longer halt your progress. They no longer have a strangle over your day or your life. You simply choose the best way to move forward and move on.
Most people don't start their days like this. Most people aren't happy. Don't be most people. Be the minority who start their day with positive expectations. Look at yourself in the mirror and repeat to yourself, today is going to be a great day. No matter what happens, today I will see the good. No matter what happens, I will do the right thing. No matter what happens, I will give my all today. Today I will give my best, so tomorrow will be better.
To lock me in bed is torture. People that can spend days and days and days in bed, I marvel at them. I look up under the sheets. What do you have in there to keep you in there that long?
Say thank you for grace. Thank you for mercy. Thank you for understanding. Thank you for wisdom. Thank you for parents. Thank you for love. Thank you for kindness. Thank you for humility. Thank you for peace. Thank you for prosperity. Say thank you in advance for what's already yours. The most selfish thing you can do in this world is help someone else. Why is it selfish? Because the gratification, the goodness that comes to you, the good feeling from helping others, nothing's better than that.
And I ask you, what do you want? Because the days you don't feel like getting up out of bed, the days you feel like quitting, giving up, and giving in, listen to me, the only thing that's gonna get you up out that bed, the only thing that's gonna make you strive past that obstacle, get past that brick wall, the only thing that's going to make you get up and do what you're supposed to do is what you see. When you wake up in the morning, look at your goals. Your goal's gonna tell you what time to get up. Are you hearing me?
Don't be afraid of missing out. Be afraid of being in the exact same place as you are now. 1 year from today, 5 years from today, 10 years from today. Struggling to pay the bills, struggling for energy, struggling to find that passion in your life.
Visualize what you are going to do today to get more out of your life.
Do it every day. And every day, you will love the life you have created for yourself.
Ay, ay, ay. Rosie, something is happening, eh? Let me put the doors on that there. Something happening. Let's draw handles on here now. Something happening.